President Trump's fired national security adviser is expected to refuse to hand over documents to Congress.